string produces a lower sound. Okay?
Yo tuve amores con Loreta, tuve amores.
Oh my God, ya vaya.
Eso es lo próximo.
Now you're getting me. Entonces, mira. Entonces, high sonido, right? Sound like that. That is high. And this one is low. And this one is high. And this one is low. Right? And this one is higher. And this one is low. Right? We understand that.
He thought it was this.
So the next thing you're gonna do, you both are gonna do, is memorize the name of each string. Okay? This one is me. You want it in English or you want it in Spanish?
Both.
This one is me. Me. Okay? The first string is mi. The second string is si. Mi, si. Right? No. De abajo para arriba. Mi, si. Right? The name of the note. Okay? Mi, si. La tercera, the third, is sol. So we have mi, si, sol. Okay? Entonces la cuarta, the fourth, is re. Okay? Mi, si, sol, re. Re. Then the fifth one is la. If the last one is also like the first one, mi. But it's mi grave, right? It's low. This one is mi high, and this one is mi low.
Is this C also? C.
No. That's D.
D? This is C? This is C?
Okay? You understand that? Okay, what are the name of the string?
Me?
Memory. That's what I'm trying to use. You have to use your head.
This one is, I think it's a re.
What? Okay, hold it. What's the first one?
Me.
What's the second one? Third?
Fourth?
Re.
Fifth?
La.
Okay.
Wow, you have good memory. You see? That's what I mean about memorizing.
I have 28 students in my class and I have no problem.
Oh, okay, but that's memory. That's using your brain. Now, you've told me the names. Now, can you tell me too? What's the first one? The second one? The third? Fourth? The other one? How do you know that? Big Marie told you that?
No, memory.
Oh, your memory. That's what you use your brains for. That's what God gave you the brain for.
Sometimes your brain tricks your eyes because it tricks you by you on the your eyes that you see something that is there but it's not really
true. Right. Now, Can you tell me the name the other way around? Oh. Right, that's the brain.
And this is the stomach.
That's the brain.
This is the lungs.
Right.
This is the bones. This is the muscle. Mm-hmm. This is my class. This is her class. Let me just her class.
That's very good.
And this lungs was Miss Griffin.
What's the, where is the kidney?
What's the kidney?
You don't have it there?
Oh, wait, I do. Somewhere here. What's the kidney? Oh, the kidney, I cut it out.
What's the kidney?
Where is the kidney?
Is it right there?
Is that's where it's located. That's the ventricle that goes into it.
Is it the kidney?
Huh?
This?
No.
This?
No.
This?
No, no, no. Those are veins.
Yeah,
next time I see you, I want you to tell me where the kidney is. Okay, now, listen. Listen, I want you to now tell me the name of the string the other way around.
Do you got a flute in your house?
The what?
A flute.
Yeah.
Can you teach me the name?
Yeah, look, here. What's the name of this? This one?
Yeah.
This one?
Right.
This one?
The one?
This one?
This one?
The second one? Okay, now you. From top to bottom. What's the name of this? What's the name of this? Okay, now I'm going to ask you, jump. I'm going to jump the string. And you're going to tell me the name. Okay. I'm going to sound this one. What's that?
Wait. Do it again. La? I mean, sorry. No.
Le.
Yeah. Oh. Yay. This is sol.
Sol.
This is
¿Cómo se llama esponja? ¿Se aprendieron el nombre de esta esponja en rápido? Rápido, y se la estoy diciendo salteada. Y ellas me la dicen ya. ¿Cuál es esta? Esta que está aquí.
Son esponjitas, ustedes son dos esponjitas.
Sponges. That's right. Now, I'm gonna give you another trick. Okay. I'm gonna give you another trick. This is a trick. Okay. And see how good your memory is.
Okay.
This note here.
What?
No, just that note. Just
that
note.
That one?
You don't know.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you what it is. No, te voy a decir lo cual es. Mira, esta nota. Mira dónde está el dedo.
La.
Pero cuando yo la pongo aquí, ¿qué clase de nota produce? ¿Más alta o más baja? Esta es baja, ¿verdad? Sonido es bajo. Y esta es más alta. ¿Verdad que sí? Ok. Mira, el nombre de esta nota aquí es do. Mírala bien. Mírala bien donde yo la tengo el dedo. ¿Ok? Esta nota de aquí es. Así que esta es mi, ¿verdad? Exacto. Mira. No, I'm not skipping. I'm giving you. Esta es mi, ¿verdad? Esta es mi. Pues esta es mi también. Do, mi. Do, mi. Sol. La tercera. Ahí. Do, mi, sol, do. So if you put your fingers like this. Do, mi, sol, do. You have the first chord. Yep, you have the first chord already.
I didn't know how to play the guitar.
Guess I learned when I was young like you.
How can you do
now
that?
Now you show me.
I forgot to do the thing.
Now you show me.
How can you do that?
This one, you put that one here, right?
No, you put that one here. This one here.
This one.
No, no, keep it there. This one here.
Hi.
Ahí. Y está aquí. Tiene que poner la guitarra bien para que te llegue. Para que te llegue. Estaba aquí. Center.
Así do.
In the center. And then, esto. Tiene que tirarlo.
El humo de la sangre.
Mira, vamos a conseguir una guitarrita para pa pequeña.
Sí.
No le llega, no le llegan los
ayer yo no vi guitarra así como, digo, no estaba buscando, pero como que no lo vi así de entrada.
No, aquellas son guitarras grandes.
Ahora, póngale una. ¿Tú quieres que él te ponga un homework? Si él te pone un homework y yo te busco una guitarrita pequeña, ¿tú lo haces?
Can I show him how I can do the piano?
Póngale un homework, que yo le voy a. Yo le voy a buscar una guitarrita pequeña.
Ok.
Entonces ella.
Now what's your age?
Y ella dice que ella se atreve a hacer una un homework de piano. No, porque ella ya tiene su piano.
Wow. Ya tiene piano ahí lo suficiente, de hecho.
No, vamos a buscar el piano a ponerlo aquí ahora.
Ok.
Mira, como te dije.
Espera, no.
Don't forget about the name. Okay? The name of the street. Because later on I'm going to show you each time you press here is a different note. ¿Qué es eso? I am lucky because I have a wonderful teacher. Also, I am lucky because I have a kind family. Wow. That's very nice. That's very nice of you. Mira esto. Last but not least, I'm lucky because I have what